Hi, this is John Stephen Gurney. I want to tell you about my new book called The Bossy Pirate. It's about a boy named Salty Jack who pretends he's a pirate. His friends come over and they tie ropes and sheets around the room and they pretend it's their ship. Then things get a little weird because on the next page, it actually is a ship. And they're sailing in the ocean and Jack's giving orders, hoist up the mainsail, batten down the scuttlebutt. They're having a great time sailing by dolphins and whales and flying fish. And then a mermaid swims up. Or maybe it's Jack's sister, I'm not really sure. And Jack orders her to get them some fish sticks. And she's like, nah, I don't think so. Mermaids don't take orders. Then his friend wants to steer the ship. And Jack's like, only the captain steers the ship. Go swab the deck. Jack's friends decide they want to go home because it's no fun to get yelled at for 48 pages. Jack is furious. You can't leave. We're in the middle of the ocean. This is mutiny. Well, it's not that much fun to play pirate by yourself, so Jack's got to figure some stuff out. And he does. Read about it in The Bossy Pirate.